The heat and a light breeze are contributing to a fast-moving wildfire right now in the Western Canyon County area. A shop near Greenleaf went up in flames. Initial reports say three vehicles were also damaged. Fire crews saved a home by dousing it with fire retardant, and one person was taken to the hospital with possible heat stroke. We have a crew on scene, and we will bring you more details as they develop. The National